riders, and away they jump out from the 6 furlong mark. Level break at the gates by all the runners. They are rushing to the lead, and the one to take charge is Honest Hunter. Takes the charge by three parts, a group of runners towards the fence is different, the one on the outside is different, close to the fence, City of Bliss between the runners, House of Diamonds, and NRI Matic gets a check between the two, forced to pull up, followed by the one on the improve on the outside is good connection as they cross the 800 meter mark, followed by Cosmic Grant being nudged, and NRI Magic comes in next, Honest Hunter has dropped back. Another 2.5 lengths behind there is NRI Elegance and Sublime is last as they start to negotiate the turn. Xfinity the leader by about a 3 parts level of different in hot pursuit as they swing into the straight. Followed by City of Bliss taking the turn 4 deep. Even more deeper out is House of Diamonds, followed by Good Connection, not maintaining a straight course. Inside the last 300 now, and the different tackles. Xfinity, they go stride for stride. Good fight given by Xfinity, as the but still having a better lead. There is different. The one up, bowing up on the outside is City of Bliss. Third is House of Diamonds. Between the runners is Cosmic Grant. Anybody's race. Xfinity, House of Diamonds on the outside. Between the two is Cosmic Grant. So Cosmic Grant scores, beating.
We have Mr. Vijendra Reddy, Mr. Upendra Reddy, and also our winning trainer, Mr. Prasad Raju. Congratulations, guys.
Thank you.
First of all, tell us about the filly.
Today is the first day I saw my filly. It's a three-year-old, but I'm really happy and excited. You can see on my expression. And today is the first time I'm collecting a cup.
Oh, that's very nice.
Being owner for last 12 years. Thank you.
That's very nice. This is your second win with Cosmic Run and also second win for today. How are you feeling?
Great, amazing experience today. Winning, having a double on the derby day is something special. I knew it was going to be a very fast run race, so I just told the rider to just settle comfortably. And you know, she's got the turn of foot in the straight, so just using the last 1.5 for long. So he did the same thing. He's quite happy with the win.
Today is an auspicious day. We gave a cup on my mom. Tigala Sulaj, I already remember. That's my mom.
The first race you're talking about. That's very nice.
Thank you.
Like after the previous run, she was working really well. And we were very confident that she's going to win this race. We were a bit worried about the distance. But the pace was very fast. We knew that the pace would be very fast. So I was just tracking the front horses. And in the final furlong, I just took over the running. And I won it.
We wish to see you again and host such kind of events like these.
Yeah. Don't go anywhere. Come right back to us on the next Hyderabad race day. Till we meet again, from Srikanth and me, we bid you adieu.